I'm Bonnie Metzgar. I'm the playwright of You Lost Me.
I'm Margot Bordelon, and I'm the director of You Lost Me.
Margot, I'm going to ask you a question.
Okay.
I'm pull out of this ball.
I'm ready.
What is You Lost Me about?
Oh, well, we could talk about it on a thematic level. We could talk about it on a plot level. So maybe I'll take themes and you can take narrative.
Okay, sounds good.
It's about love. It's about family. It's about loss, grief, genetic memory, queerness. I think it's about all those things.
Yeah. It is about so many things, but it's about also how landscape kind of holds a lot of those things, you
That's
know,
right.
that when you're standing someplace, there are certain places that really feel like ghosted by the history. You can feel people who were there 100 years ago. And we're about to start tech, and we're really trying to figure out how can we show that in the
That's
theater?
Right.
How can we get the audience to feel that? Yeah, and the play takes place in Newfoundland,
mm-hmm.
in this very small town that we got to travel to this summer. That has a lot of history from a shipwreck, or many shipwrecks, actually, but one in particular where a woman named Ann Harvey saved almost 200 people,
mm-hmm.
which, you know, when you hear stories of shipwrecks, maybe you save 10 or 2, you know, but 200 rarely happens. But also the town today, Isle of Mort, is struggling, you
right.
know? And so it's about how do we save ourselves? How do we keep going? And we come at that by a number of different people who get there in that town for a lot of different reasons, including some Americans who travel there
right,
to experience
right.
it.
Yeah, who've romanticized Canada.
Yes.
And like what Canada means.
The promised land.
Yes, exactly.
Mm-hmm.